meet the ideal mass networking solution for thick walls. ASUS Zen Wi-Fi RX Hybrid XB4. It's a Wi-Fi 6 Powerline mass Wi-Fi system, loaded with RX1800 Wi-Fi and AV1300 Powerline. Come with the latest AI mesh and AI protection by Trend Micro. And a lot more goodies are there for you too. Meet ASUS Zen Wi-Fi RX Hybrid XB4. Excellent build quality with sturdy plastic housing. Large in size and simple white in design. WPS button with LED light indicator is located in the front. AC input, reset button, 3GB LAN port, 1-for-1, and USB 3.2 Zen 1 port are located at the back. Two long anti-skid pads are located at the bottom. That's all. As for accessories, here is the power cord with UK plug. It also acts as data transfer for power line. Gigabit Ethernet cable. And several documents to let you get started in no time. XB4 is packed with essential and useful stuff. Using the standard ASUS WRT GUI here. Of course, you have the latest AI mesh too. You can extend Wi-Fi coverage easily by adding more nodes. As you can see, XB4 supports Powerline at backhaul. As usual, you can use the usual Wi-Fi and cable connection too. Here are the usual guest networks for those needed. AI protection with Trend Micro protects you from viruses. Don't forget the useful parental controls. Block access to those unwanted websites easily. Time scheduling for individual devices is supported too. Get the best internet performance for all devices with the adaptive QoS. Just set the modes that suit you most will do. Here are all the useful USB applications that you can use. Great for those who need them. Lastly, AI Cloud 2 is there for you too. Access your data anywhere, anytime. For advanced settings, the must-have ISP profile is there for you and me. A lot of them to choose from. Yes, Dual 1 is supported. Failover and load balance mode. USB and lens. Followed by Amazon Alexa and IF3T. A lot of IPv6 connection types for you and me. VPN server is supported. And a battle multiple VPN connection is there. Yes, different VPNs connection at the same time. Don't forget the useful instant guard too. And other must-have features. Firewall. Enable DOS protection if needed. Lastly, several operation modes for you to select. Alright, let's have a look at a single unit XB4 performance first. Getting 750 MB on the 5 GB band when close to the wireless router. 250 MB on the 2.4 GB band. FYI, a laptop with 2x2 Intel RX 200 card was being used here. Around 500 MB at the furthest place on the same floor. That's excellence. Next test location. 7 meters away and 1 floor below from the wireless router. Getting around 330 MB on the 5 GB band. 180 Mbps on the 2.4 GB band. Remember, this is single unit XP4 performance. The furthest place, 15 meters away at end of the kitchen. Outstanding performance at 5 GB band with 130 Mbps. Around 50 Mbps for 2.4 GB band. Again, this is single unit XP4 performance. Alright, let's have a look at the lens performance. It is getting the maximum transfer rate here. Okay, the most important part, Powerline backhaul. FYI, its performance is highly affected by your house wiring and electrical equipment usage. My 20 years old double story semi-detached house is no good. Here is the performance from 7 meters away. Stable but slow performance. Last test location, 15 meters away. Rock stable connection but good for HD contents only. For wireless backhaul, it is getting almost 500 Mbps with the node located 7 meters away from the main router. That's lens performance. For wireless, it should get around half of it usually. However, I'm not sure why it's not so stable here. How about USB transfer rate? Getting around 100 Mbps for reading and 300 Mbps for writing. More than enough for streaming 8K contents. 1.2 GB quad-core processor is powerful. It's more than enough for daily usage. Rest assured that it can manage a lot of devices at the same time easily. In short, ASUS Zen Wi-Fi RX Hybrid XP4 is a nice Wi-Fi 6 mesh system with Powerline support. Interested? Please use my referral link below to shop. Thanks. And feel free to check out my other wireless router review too. I'm Jace. Glad to see you around. Peace.